in more heavy rainfall. Currently working on the first report. It's demanded an area just to the west of Ruston.